Today's promise verse, 1 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 6. Now these things were our examples, to the intent we should not lust after evil things, as they also lusted.